In truth, I don't know how many books I own. It's definitely more than I have read. You know, I'm like a lot of people, I go to a bookstore to get one book that I want to read, and then I buy seven, you know, and then they sit on my shelf, and I'm like, oh wow, I have.